Then what is the just told one? What is the oxidation state of chromium in the given metal complex 3? And with this, end of the name up to coordination sphere. But outside of the coordination sphere, which may be satisfied by counter ions. What are counter ions? Chloride ions here. Then we have to write chloride. So combinedly, the name for the compound is triamine triaqua chromium 3 chloride. So this is the name provided for the given given coordination compound. Similarly, let us write one more compound here. CO NH2 CH2 CH2 NH2. So how many complex are this is a bidentate ligand. So how many bidentate ligands are present here is 3 bidentate ligands and 2 where SO4 taken thrice. Let us provide name for this given coordination compound. So let us write this again. When this coordination compound dissolved in water dissociates to CO NH2 CH2 CH2 NH2. Plus 3 plus 3 SO4 minus 2. So they are going to form 2 and here is 3. That means again the coordination sphere with positive charge. And as ethane diamine, or it is also called as ethylene diamine, ethylene diamine is a neutral ligand. That means neutral molecule. The whatever the charge present with coordination sphere belongs to cobalt. That is, the oxidation state of cobalt is plus 3. So let us write the name for the compound. What is this? Ethylene diamine. The name of the ligand is ethylene diamine, or also called as ethane diamine. But how many ethane diamines are there? 3. As it is a complex ligand, ethylene diamine is a complex ligand, then for complex ligand, if similar type of complex ligand present inside of the sphere, inside of the coordination sphere in more than one, if it is present in 3 number, then we have to use tris. Okay, tris ethylene 1,2 diamine or ethane 1,2 diamine. And what is the name for the metal atom? Cobalt. And what is its oxidation state in the given coordination compound? Plus 3. Then we have to write Roman letter 3 in the brackets after completion of the metal atom name, followed by outside of the coordination sphere, some negative species or counter ions are present. Those counter ions are sulfates. So let us write the name sulfate. Combinedly, it is called as tris ethane 1,2 diamine or ethylene 1,2 diamine cobalt 3 sulfate. So this is the name provided for given coordination compound.